Good morning, everyone. I'm here with my bestie. We're going to Magic Kingdom for the day, and I am dressed up like a princess in my silky dress, which is very big. But there you go, the camera's also fogging up, which is so helpful right now. We've got a lunchtime reservation for Be Our Guest, so I'm excited about that. I wonder where they're going to sit us. Ooh. I'm not sure.
Hopefully somewhere good.
Yeah, hopefully. We would really like, I mean, if we were being picky, the ballroom by the window would be the best place. I wouldn't mind sitting in the West Wing either, because I've never sat in there. So, that's fun. And a load of the rides. We can go down. No, we can't go down this way. Can we?
Yeah, I think we can.
Oh yeah, we can.
Yeah.
A load of the rides Liberty hasn't been on either.
Yay.
So she's gonna get to go on some of them for the first time today. Let's list them. Mine Train.
Mine Train.
Did you go on Splash Mountain?
No, I don't think I did.
No Splash Mountain, guys. What a crime.
I went on Everest.
Yeah, but that's in Animal Kingdom.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh dear, it's gonna be a long day. It's.
I was seven, okay? I can't remember which kingdom it was in.
The magical one.
The magical one.
I swear, I literally put in a video yesterday, every time I record, said someone's doing some form of gardening and it's so loud. And now here we are again. I mean, at least the place is being kept, but.
They're always being.
I'm like, really, guys? Anyway, I'm gonna have to leave it there because I'm not gonna be able to say anything now. See you when we're at Magic. Bye, guys.
I can take you all the way up here.
Yep, don't worry, lovely. I got it. I need to do it. There we go. I'm done, right?
Yep, you're good.
Okay, thank you. No, they didn't. I thought they were gonna do the finger scan, but it just went green.
Yay!
Let's go. Let's go to Starbucks. Come on, I'm engaging the London walk-in. We're in the magical kingdom.
I'm so excited.
You're really excited? Yeah. Autumnal?
They didn't have all these decorations that when we came in for traditions,
did they? They did, yeah. So, I just wanted to get you something.
What is it?
It's a celebration button.
Oh, that's so cute.
You're welcome. She's never been to Be Our Guest before, guys, so I think she needed to have a celebration button.
Yay!
There we go, look, now she's complete. A little button. Alright, should we go to Starbucks? That's alright, she had to do two buttons because the first one she couldn't fit it all in.
I thought it was really sneaky.
She was like, you want me to write first time being at Bog? And I was thinking, don't write Bog, that means loo in England. But they shortened Be Our Guest to Bog. And I'm like, yeah, first time at the loo. I don't think she's going to want that. Guys, look at Main Street though. Right, we need to find wherever the Starbucks is. Look at this window. It's animatronics. Look, they're dancing. Oh, stop it. This is the Emporium. Right, should we? I'm going to just have a quick wander to see if I can find. Pretty sure. Oh look, we should have had a picture of you outside that little mini window with your button. We'll do it later, we'll come back. We're making a note of it. Look, there she is. A castle for the magical kingdom. Right, now Starbucks is in one of these. I don't know if it's in the Main Street bakery.
I'm so excited. Birmingham, but then that might be the one in Paris.
The one in Paris isn't in the park.
Is it not?
No.
I swear they had one like near the castle in Paris.
No, the one in Paris is in, I think, is it in this one? No. The one in Paris is in the Disney Village. I could have sworn it was on the right here. Is it inside this Main Street Bakery? Because that's where I thought it was. Can we just be impressed? Oh yeah, here it is. Let's go. Oh look, it matches my dress. Oh, I can smell it. Is that the right door? No, 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 no. Let's do this. I think it's actually this door. Right, guys. We got the stuff. Look at the size. It's cinnamon roll. What is on it? That
doesn't look like... It's like orange icing, so make it Halloween.
I just got pumpkin spice frappuccino and a croissant, and we're going to head to Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. Do you want to stop and eat, or do you want to walk to Seven Dwarfs and eat?
I'll eat in the queue for Seven Dwarfs, right?
Right, yeah, let's do that. Okay, guys, so we're in the queue for Seven Dwarfs. I've got my frappuccino that matches my outfit, and Liberty's making her way through her cinnamon roll. And your thoughts? I love this queue. Can you see Snow White's cottage over there? She's having a great time in the Magical Kingdom already. You can just tell. Not Snow White, Liberty. I mean, she is, but yeah. She does. Guys, over there. This is what we're heading for. Let's get up. It's only half an hour.
Thank you.
Imagine just having said that over and over.
Howdy, folks. Well, they probably like. Okay, note to self, do not wear a silky dress on Big Thunder Mountain. How many times did I squash you? 4 times? We would go around the turn, but this dress is like extra slidey. So I was like sliding over and into her the whole time.
It was fun. It was a good time.
It was a good time. But, you know, I was basically sat on top of you at one point, and then I like started to fall off. I started to fall off the actual car seat, like the actual train, because the lap bar didn't really come down very far.
Yeah, it didn't. You like bumped around everywhere.
It was funny though. What an experience. Hello. There he is. I think the one on the left is more his colour. Speak up. Honor your patriot's
feathers.
Thank you.
So did you enjoy your gentle boat ride?
Especially the part where you went down the big hill.
Alright guys, we're on our way now to be our guest, and we just saw one of the country bears, as you would have just seen. So Liberty is having a great day so far. We're gonna go to Bog. Oh god. So yeah, we're gonna head there now. Right, so when we go past the mine train,
yeah,
we should enter Belle's little village. And you will be able to see the Beast's castle. Okay, so here it is. It's actually to our left. So the village is over there,
yeah,
but the castle is here.
Oh my god, so cute!
You guys are all checked in. You're walking away right inside.
Thank you so much! Thank you! Look, it's a gargoyle.
Last name
is Saunders.
Perfect. You're all set.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Look, it's the Beast.
You're Paige, right?
I'm Paige. I have been before.
Okay, welcome back. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, yay! We're very excited about it.
So this is the ballroom, and the right side is Belle's room.
Yeah.
In the back is the North Pole. In the left, the Beast room, where it's Enchanted Road.
Yeah.
We're going to walk around.
Thank you. Oh, we're on the end here. Thank you. Are you good? Where are you going to sit? Because I'll sit diagonal to you. Guys, we're in the ballroom. I've never sat here because I managed to sit last time at the windows. I think Liberty is quite happy with this arrangement. She's like just giggling like a little schoolgirl. Also, I'm obsessed with the fact they keep giving us a table for four. I'm like, you understood the assignment. So, can you just tell the camera what just happened?
So the waiter just came and called me a princess and gave me this badge.
She's like, oh my god, I've
it's
never been
the
called
princess. Best day of my life.
I love how you're wearing two badges now. People are going to think it's your first visit to Magic Kingdom.
I mean, it's my first visit as a cast member.
So true. This is just a shout out to Alex, who, when we were last in here, asked if they keep the bread coming, and they do indeed keep the bread coming. She just keeps saying this is the best day of her life, so obviously this was a good choice. We've got butter. I didn't even look at the mains. I just went with the whatever. So Liberty's got the French onion soup. I have the tureen, and I am interested to try it. Right, let's give this a go, shall we? Right, I'm gonna try the tureen. It's really nice, yeah. And like, you're supposed to have it on these crackers, but I actually just quite like it on its own. That's really nice. Would you like to try some? No? How's yours? That was the wrong time for me to turn the camera around, clearly. Good. We both got the filet mignon. Hers is medium rare though, mine is rare. So I'm excited about this. Let's go and do a taste test. Okay guys, are you ready for me to try the filet mignon? Oh my goodness, that is amazing. We come here every week.
Ladies, how are you doing?
So good.
Oh my god, what?
We ask that you please remain seated.
Oh my god, sorry, what?
And we encourage you to have your cameras ready. Thank you.
Oh my god, wait, what?
I think this is happening. We're here at lunch. Wow. Oh my god! Oh my god, Liberty might cry, guys.
Guys, we've just had the beast come through, which was a complete and utter surprise. I wish I had been filming at the time when we both realized, because we were just like, what? Oh my god. Liberty just keeps saying this is the best day of her life, which is great. I'm freezing. And when I said why, she said, well, of course you're freezing, it's snowing outside.
It's true.
So true. Anyway, we're just waiting for the trio of desserts, and I think Liberty wants to get one of the goblet drinks, like sparkling, what was it, sparkling wine? We're not really sure what goes in it, but she wants one because it's comes with a souvenir cup. So that's actually great because I get to show you what that looks like. So, can you just explain what this is, Liberty?
This is the grey stuff.
And why have we got extra grey stuff? No, but you're drinking like a... So, Liberty bought the goblet, which is comes with a souvenir cup. He said this was $19. That is adorable. Also, the grey stuff is really nice. Yeah. She's just living her best life over here, honestly. I can't deal. Like, I can't actually deal with this. See? She's got two badges on. Extra grey stuff in the shape of Mickey Mouse. Oh, it's just excellent. I really want you to try this goblet. I'm very excited. This is what the actual dessert's like. So he said that we've got like a macaroon with raspberry, I don't know what it is, cream. And then the grey stuff in a cake with a little chip. And then a praline hazelnut thing. What was that like? I do. Can I? Is that okay? Okay, I want to try some. But can you film me trying it? Here you go.
Is the camera rolling?
Yes.
It's already rolling. I'll just cut it. Right, ready?
Yeah. Just sort of film that. I want to hold it in the face.
Okay. It's nice, isn't it?
It's very fruity. What is it? Is it pomegranate?
Pomegranate lemonade.
Nice.
I love a good pomegranate. Look at the little chip. I don't want the chip.
So when I came here last, you actually got chip as it made out of chocolate. He was at... I think they probably got rid of it though because it was like you were actually eating and it was in the shape of a teacup and everything.
Should I try this?
to, you need to try the grey stuff. I hear it's delicious.
Are you going for the macaroon first?
Yeah. I was going to just pick mine up. Is that an uncivilized thing to do? Right, ready? Say something which you're gonna probably not like.
Well, no.
Right. Let's just capture the reaction.
The macaroon to me tastes like fancy jammy dodger. Do you think?
Yeah, I like it.
It's really nice, but it tastes like a softer but fancy jammy dodger.
If you haven't had a jammy dodger, come to us in the UK pavilion. We sell them in the sport shop.
Oh, it's so good.
Anyway, I'm going to put this down until I'm ready to try the next thing. So, I'm now on the praline. So good. It's got raspberry in it, this. Oh, you can see the raspberry. There you go. You're really full. This is amazing. Right, guys. I've decided not to order this time. The last thing is the little... the grey stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask for the dishes. It's so good. I love the grey stuff. I wonder how much they put in it. It's so tasty. It's like a mousse. Honestly, I am never going to get over the fact that right now, in the background, I've got the ballroom. Like, talk about magical experience. Our waiter's name is Frankie, and he has been a solid 10 out of 10. Like, we just need to get the bill split, because at the moment...
We are excited to announce that the beast has heard of your arrival and desires to welcome you to the castle. We ask that you please remain seated during his visit, and we encourage you to have your cameras ready. Thank you. Hello, we probably have you to be our guest. Now we are excited to introduce the beast.
Is obviously usually forbidden. Not today.
Trying to go over to the Enchanted Rose.
Go around the outside. by the windows. There's like literally a walkway. Come on. Oh, I'm so sorry. After you. No, please. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Thank you. Can you see how cool it is? I'm really sorry. Right, so we've been around Belle's bit, so now we're gonna go past the bit that's the nod to Snow White, and we're going to Ariel's. I don't know, for some reason I feel like it's called Ariel's Under the Sea Adventure, but it's definitely not. Or is it the Adventures of the Little Mermaid? It's something like that. There's the castle. Oh. Oh, okay. So I wasn't too far off. Is this the normal queue? It's only 20 minutes. Come on. Look at it. Excited?
Yeah.
I swear, I feel like the smile on my face is embarrassingly big. Like, I don't ever want to leave this place, and I'm getting a bit emotional. And look, scuttles, footprints.
It's just every little detail.
There's a shell and a receipt. Is there any footage? That was the quickest factory change I've ever done. Now where is where's I take it from me? I'll find the shore there for me. Out in the sun, this lady way. Who are we devoting? Food and beauty under the sea. Before the fish is happy, it's all through the waves they roll. The fish on the land is happy, but they settle the in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they ain't for a worse of things. One day when the boss get hungry, yes, you got to be under the sea. Under the sea. She's my favorite, look at her. Nobody this is right, guys, we're heading to space. We're hoping it's gonna be okay. And we're not sure how long this is gonna last. So we might have to just get off space and then get back on space. And then get off space, and get back on space, until it passes. Let's go. Look, this music is like very reminiscent of the stress I'm feeling. Let's go this way. Are you ready? I've squashed my bag. Liberty, are you ready? Look at my dress. It's I'm like spilling out of the car. Hi. Let's go. don't even know why I tried to film that, because the whole thing is pitch black. However, I will insert some of the clips just so you can hear Liberty screaming, because it did actually just make me cry with laughter, and I just didn't know where we were going, but she was so like concerned that I was just actually crying. Oh my god, that was absolutely hilarious. I've just got 3 minutes of her screaming and me laughing in the background. I'll keep some of it in, but that was just so funny. I really want to go on it again. Oh look, there's like the stars above your head. Look, I've never seen that before. Oh my god, that was so funny. That was an actual highlight of my day. That was such a good shout. No, but I mean, it was funnier than seeing the beast. The beast made my heart, you know, and that made me smile, like, because it was so magical. That just nearly made me wee myself laughing. So, different kind of experience. Good lord. Jeez, I feel this dress as well, honestly, I think I showed you it, but it's like, it was literally spilling out of the edge of the rocket. And I'm like, astronauts don't usually wear ball gowns to go to space, but they should start, obviously. Trendsetter that I am. Right, can we please assess if it's still raining, and if it is, can we just go back on it?
Can you see the concern on my face?
I'll go at the front next time. Guys, just look at Buzzy's eyebrows. Look, check the eyebrows though. That wasn't 40 minutes. That wasn't 40 minutes. So, Liberty did really well. I did really bad. I need to be able to hold it in order to shoot it. Disgusting. I'm angry at myself. Right, we're now waiting for the Country Bear Jamboree, because she said that if she went on Splash, we could go in here. So I'm slightly terrified.
Yeah, but you can't not go on here. Like, you need to go on everything.
Why are you doing this to me, anyway?
Well, I just cried. For you.
She did just cry. It was quite bad, actually. He looks like a hoot. She did just cry at the bottom of Splash Mountain. But it was a mixture between crying and laughing, so we're okay. Aren't we? She said she'd go on it again, so she's not completely traumatised, like the Velocicoaster. She's doing okay.
It was a
rush. She was a bit annoyed because there was more than one drop. I was like, there might be a small one. Which there was a small one at the beginning though.
Yeah,
and then there was like three more I forgot about. Just caught the end of like a little rain cavalcade, which was so cute. But yeah, I'm gonna now film the scary bears while she's having the time of her life. God, the things I do for this girl, I'll say. Soaking wet. She's holding my poncho for me so I can vlog. She's a good friend vibes. I'm just gonna sit and read while my makeup. I'm scared. So that was traumatizing. That was scarier than the Velocicoaster. One of the words or the lyrics in the song was all the men that turn me on turn me down. Same I know what that feels like personally. However, No, I mean, they were like floozying about. One had wine in her hand. I was very confused. This one is like clapping and cheering at the end of every single little song number. And I was just sat there like huddled into her at one point, and I was like, this is really creepy. Because she also decided to tell me that they walk around, which they don't, guys. Spoiler alert. So I was on high alert the whole time, waiting for one to come out of the exit stage right. Traumatizing. Did I love it? She's actually asking. I'm like, I'm traumatized. She's like, did you love it? No.
Look who it is out there.
I see the sky over here. No, oh god! It was this one, it wasn't that one. It was this one, and I knew it was gonna pop out, and it just suddenly fucking popped out. I didn't know he was coming out though, the other one. This one's gonna pop out. At least we got my genuine reaction on camera. Oh, look. Which one have we got? Is he gonna sit in between us? Oh no. Okay, bestie. What are you doing? Why she's so small up there?
I don't know.
It's very strange. You're a weirdo, hon. Fucking country bear jamboree. Right.
Why are you disrespecting the country?
Right, but have you actually though listened to the words that they say?
I find it very relatable.
Yeah, it's specifically the line where it's like, the men that turn me on turn me down. Yeah, totally relatable. We're going to Big Thunder. Wait, what do you mean, where are we going? We just discussed this.
I know you're gonna do that.
So don't look now, but there's your, do you need a fuel rod? She doesn't need one, I don't think. Oh, she's gonna have a look. We're going on the people mover because Amy has requested it. And then we can all get a nice little sit down and a little rest of our feet. I feel like my ears are not on properly. Are you singing the song? Of course she is. And where is she? She used to walk faster. There we go. Now we're all in the shop. Oh, yeah! Liberty was like, which way are you swearing? She was like, I can't figure it out. I was like, for God's sake. Picture was cute though, I hope. Well, we saw it, but we're up there, not through the puddle. Let's go! Oh look, we're all on the people mover. Is it going about to, it's gonna launch us, guys. I'm ready for the drop. Yay!
This is the TTA Blue Line, non-stop service around the world.
Let's film it this way. You don't need to see me anymore.
Amazing dream for a community of tomorrow. Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot? And a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World. Look, there's even a tiny people over. I wonder if there's a tiny boy. On your right is Star Traders, home to the...
That's Tron.
Clear
oncoming vehicles. Thank you. There it is, guys. You can actually see inside it. I'm so excited for that.
Call it all, Space Rangers. Report to your Star Cruiser and join me on this daring space mission. I can see you on my cursor.
Affirmative. We're on it, Buzz. You count on us.
Adventure to the Caribbean.
Lots of rewards.
Thank you. We've got our own ride with us. You can just be, you can be called Curly. And my pirate name will obviously be Captain Sanders because I'm the one in charge. Obviously. What do you think?
We're definitely thinking.
We're definitely. So would you like to tell everyone what just happened?
To the bitter end.
How about you? Also over there. No? Okay guys, so the cannon went off and completely soaked both of them. Whilst I remained dry and she's like, I sat in the middle so I didn't get wet. And then the only one who didn't was me. I want to see this picture. Does it go straight onto Liberty's magic band? Excellent. She's not in it and I'm trying to, I haven't even got the car sorted. There we go. Right, okay. We're going to end the vlog here. We can't see Amy. This is impossible. Thanks for watching. See you for the next one. It's probably going to be with this one in Hollywood Studios. Bye. Bye guys.